I'm Dave Donlin with a small cap market news update from Public Wire. MyDx Inc., a science and technology company which created MyDx, which also stands for My Diagnostic, the first battery-operated handheld chemical analyzer for consumers, announced that the company has entered into an equity purchase agreement with Kodiak Capital Group, LLC. Under the terms of the agreement, MyDx has the right to sell to and Kodiak is obligated to purchase $1 million of MyDx's common stock. Quote, "We have been closely following MyDx, a local California company, and are proud to add MyDx and team to the Kodiak portfolio. The company is demonstrating adoption and inflection of unique and proprietary technology, combined with access to growth capital, will facilitate continued industry leadership," stated Jim Fitzpatrick, advisory board member of Kodiak Capital. I'm Dave Donlin for Public Wire.